I'd like to begin with a fact. Never in the history of the world have the merchants of obscenity, the teachers of unnatural sex acts, had available to them the modern facilities for disseminating this filth. I'd like to begin with a fact. This moral decay weakens our resistance to the onslaught of the Communist Masters of Deceit. Sadists, masochists, sadists, and transvestites, erotic, cavemen, and other sex deviants.
Onslaught of the Communist Masters of Deceit.